Hi everyone, welcome to Google Developers Live. My name's Ali.
And I'm Steve.
And today we're going to be talking to you about all the exciting things going on at Google I.O. this year. If you don't know Google I.O., it's our main developer conference, and we're really excited about it. So if you want a quick overview of what we're doing at Google Drive, then make sure you go to the Google I.O. website, which has the sessions listed on there, and you can see that now.
So if you haven't checked that out yet, I want to give you a couple highlights of some of the sessions that we're doing related to Google Drive. There's one which is a year on with the Drive SDK. This is with Nicholas, and he is just going to review all the changes since last year's I.O. There's been a lot of developments with the SDK, and for those who just want to catch up, it's a great talk. There will be a few others. I'm doing one with Josh Hudgens, who's our PM on the Drive SDK, and we're going to talk about some of the momentum that we've seen over the last year, the growth in Drive apps, and how you as a developer can take advantage of that. Brian and Cheryl, who were on GDL a few weeks ago talking about the real-time API, are going to do a deep dive into that API. It's actually a really good talk for those who are interested in how that technology works. Very technical, very interesting talk. They're also going to do a code lab on Friday, the last day of I.O., where you can play with the real-time API and learn how to build an app. There are several talks on app scripts and how app scripts integrates with Google Drive. You can do things like automating Google Docs and also build Drive apps using the app script APIs. And Ali, I think you're doing one on app data, right? And Android development.
That's right. Plug for my talk. I think Drive is a really great solution for storing files on Android. And we're going to talk about the various ways you can do that and why you should do that. So come along to that talk as well. Thanks, Steve.
And there are a few more that will be on the schedule as I.O. appears to get closer. But those are being kept a little quiet for now. But check them out. Really exciting stuff coming. And of course, you can always come and watch the sessions. You're encouraged to. If you happen to miss one of them, but you want to ask questions, you can stop by the office hours after each talk. The speakers are going to be there. And you can come and get more information or ask questions for whatever you need.
Yeah, and we love talking to you guys, so please come along. You know, you can't stop us from talking about programming and the various things involved with Google Drive. So please, please just come along there and see us. Now, if you haven't got a ticket, don't worry. There are many ways you can still get involved. We have Google I.O. Extended. Now, that's hundreds of people who have hundreds of places where people have organized to have events around I.O. So if you have one local to you, then please get involved there. You can see the map of all the places. And again, that's on our Google I.O. website.
And people are watching these live, right? So people in Sydney are going to be watching at 2 or 3 in the morning.
Yeah, so, it's a pretty fun occasion. So if you can get involved there, I certainly would. And again, even if you can't make that, don't worry. We're recording all these sessions, and we're live streaming a number of them as well on Google Developers Live. So if you come here where you're watching this site, you can see all the sessions that you missed. Even if you go to the conference and you miss some sessions because of conflicts, you can always catch up there.
And if you are going to be at I.O., I definitely encourage you to check out the Developer Sandbox. This is near the office hours as well. And there will be 24 different developers who have built apps around Google Apps, including Drive and AppScript and a few other APIs. And check these out. The list of developers that will be on there is going to be available later today. I don't want to spoil the surprise too much, but there's some really cool apps in there. These people are building really innovative things. We have a broad set from desktop applications to hardware to web apps, some really interesting integrations with AppScript. And these are all developers. So you can come by, ask them about their implementation. They can answer questions, give you some advice on how to make your applications integrate really nice.
Yeah, and also ask them why. What did Google Drive integration for their apps? What did that do for their business? Because that's really important. We want you to make money. And these are people who are making good money out of having Google Drive integration. So come along and say hello to them. And lastly, some fun stuff. So of course, we'll be having the usual set of tastefully branded merchandise with the Google Drive logo. So come along and get that. If you come and see us in the sandbox or the office hours. And in addition to that, this year, we're having prizes for posts to the community. So every day at I.O. we'll be giving a special prize to one post from someone who's at I.O. And if you're not at I.O., don't worry, you can still win a prize for a post to the community from someone who's not at I.O. So make a post, make it the most interesting thing you can, something you learned, something you'd like to know. We'll be giving a prize out for the best one of these. Just tag your post with DriveIO hashtag, and everything else will fall into place. So come win those prizes. We're really excited to see you there.
Yep, it's going to be a great time. We're really looking forward to it. And if you're going to be there, definitely stop by and say hello to us at the office hours, stop by the sessions, and check out the developers in the sandbox. And of course, have fun.
Yeah, awesome. Definitely have fun. Enjoy yourselves at I.O. So we'll see you there if you're coming. If not, hopefully next year.
Great. Thank you.
Thanks.